Hello and welcome to this video. In this video I'm going to tell you about how I started modeling, and if you're thinking to become a model also, then maybe this will help you. So I know that most models, they get just scouted on the street. With me it was a bit different actually. When I was around 14, 15, it happened for a few times that somebody on the street would stop me and ask me like, hey, I'm a, I don't know, makeup artist or designer and I'm looking for a model, and I don't know, would you like to work with me? And I was kind of, I don't know, I never really trusted those persons, I guess, or I just felt a bit weird about it, so I just never took that chance and worked with them. I remember that I always liked to take pictures. I always did some, I don't know, photo shootings with my friends or something. Yeah, but I never actually applied to an agency at that age. So my parents always told me that I should wait until after I graduated from high school and then I could try modeling. So that's actually what I did. I graduated high school and then I applied to some model agencies in Berlin, where I was living at that time. And some agencies invited me and they took Polaroids and took my measurements, and unfortunately most of the agencies actually said that my hips, they're a bit too big. I think I had like, I don't know, 95, 96 centimeters at that time. So yeah, like most of them told me that if you would lose like some kilograms, then maybe you can apply again. Just one agency told me that they are okay with my measurements, just the problem was that I didn't have any pictures and they were like not sure how I would look in front of a camera, if I would feel comfortable or no. So they told me that I should maybe organize some test shootings by myself. And that kind of sounded a bit weird for me, because I know that the agency should normally take care of those test shootings. But that's what I did anyways. I just found some photographers from Facebook groups and did free test shoots. So after doing those test shootings, I actually didn't apply to this agency anymore, which told me that I should first do some test shoots before I can apply again. So after doing those test shoots in Berlin, I moved to Istanbul for an Erasmus year. And because as an Erasmus student, you don't have too much to do usually. So I got that idea to again apply to model agencies here in Istanbul, and I actually found out that Istanbul likes more kind of curvy girls. So yeah, I applied to a few agencies and also got invited, and there were some agencies which really wanted to work with me, and I kind of chose that agency that I had like the best feeling with. And later I found out that that agency that I chose was actually one of the best, if not the best, in Istanbul. And I'm really happy that I kind of listened to my gut feeling there. So yeah, when I started working with my agency here in Istanbul, I started going to castings. And I think like the first week I already had my first job, and it was actually like a really big job. It was a campaign for a big brand, and it was my first paid shooting, and I was super nervous about it. And somehow I kind of managed to do it and everybody was happy. So yeah, that was my first experience as a model. This is actually how I started modeling. After I lost weight and I kind of got used to this modeling life, let's say, and I was also traveling for modeling to Asia, and after moving back to Germany, I also found agencies there much faster, because I, of course, I had smaller measurements, and also I had a portfolio already, so it was easier for me to find an agency in Germany the second time. So since I moved to Istanbul in 2016, I'm still living here, and if you want to know more about my life here in Istanbul, then subscribe to this channel and I will keep you updated. So if you're also thinking to become a model and you don't really know where to start, then I can advise you maybe try to find some photographers around you. You can find them in Facebook groups or maybe on Instagram, and just write them a message and ask them if they would be interested to do free test shootings with you. And just try to gain some experience. Try to gain like some pictures, get a portfolio, then take Polaroids and just apply to an agency with those pictures and with your Polaroids, and it will be a big plus for you if you already have some pictures, if the agency can see how you look on professional pictures. and it's just some experience for yourself, and you will also see if this is something for you or if you just maybe don't like to be in front of a camera. So another advice I have for you, if agencies in your area didn't accept you because maybe you're not the type for your country, maybe try to find another agency which is working internationally, which is maybe not located in your area, or which is even working over the internet, and they can find a suitable market for you and send you there if you're available to travel, of course. I think that modeling is also about finding your right market. There are some models which are not working in Europe at all, but I don't know, they're working in Asia really well, or I don't know, some models, they're really good for India, for example. Like every country or every part of the world has their own type, I think. So don't give up and just look for a suitable market for you. Also, Europe and America is a really hard market for beginners, I think. And sometimes it helps if you could go to maybe Asia, maybe the Middle East first, to gain some experience, gain some pictures, get maybe some magazine covers, and with that it will be much easier to work in Europe or the US. So these were my tips on how to become a model, and I hope I helped you a little bit. If you have some questions, just write me a comment, and see you in the next video. Bye bye.